Biggest kitchen nightmare you've had since opening?
Dropping the very first pizza that, that is... ever came out that brand new oven.
Was there folk actually watching you, like, in the...
Why? Because it's an open kitchen.
Brilliant.
It's an open kitchen. So that was the day that the queue was down the street and they're all peering in the window. Like, oh, look at that. And I just pulled it out, man, and it just went, whoop, and the whole thing just fell out.
10-second rule, surely.
No. Surely, I know. Skip it in, man. It's not that. I think somebody clapped. That way, in the pub, when somebody smashes it, I was like, hey, I think somebody done that.
Bad enough for you sweating at that point, anyway.
Aye. And it was July. I mean, it was like 25 degrees outside, about 30 inside. I've just dropped a pizza and I'm like, oh no, man, this is not going well. But you've got to get the first day out of the way.
Aye.
You've got to get that first day out of the way, no matter what happens. That's.
But at least it was busy on the first day. Like, you had folk waiting to come in.
Aye, waiting to come in. It could have been a lot worse. You could have been battling, trying to get folk in, like, aye, passing out free bits out in the street and all that. Snooped bite-sized bits of pizza.
Aye, that you've dropped.
That you've dropped.
Aye, that.